architecture for mobile manipulation in outdoor settings. It's completely modular, meaning that we can actually reconfigure that robot to do different things. So you see it here with four mobility limbs and two manipulation limbs. We can change those, and you see it actually going through a certain sequence where we're running full body control in stasis and moving the body around as a demonstration of what you can do with full body control. This is generally used for a wide number of applications, inspection, maintenance, oil and gas fields, agriculture, and then even things, you know, the DoD side.